Devils are hoping to pepper him early and have a much better start to this hockey game. Puck management, Kanji, is a key.
Erica told you in the setup, no changes to the Devils lineup, and they start right out with the line that they started with two nights ago. Travis Ajak centering Jesper Boqvist and Miles Wood, and Boqvist drops a pass back, and we have a fight. Kevin Miller is engaged with Miles Wood.
Well, this is two guys throwing them pretty well. I don't think a whole lot landed, but this stems from those two penalties and the goalie interference as Miles Wood had bumped into Rask all evening long in game one, and he shows up and stands up to a real tough customer in Kevin Miller. Bruce Cassidy had mentioned yesterday at practice they were going to take care of business if need be. Well, they went after Miles Wood, but I understand the Bruins, from their perspective, they want to make sure it does not become a trend for the Bruins. You saw Miles Wood right away. He called him, or Kevin Miller had asked him, let's go. You got to answer for the running into Rask, and the two guys were throwing him from the cheap seats. Like I said, not much landed, but I respect Miles Wood for stepping up and standing up against a real tough Miller.
That gets the blood flowing early on a Saturday afternoon.
Got me a little pumped up.